This is Majinoni, and here's my review on four of the figures from the Girls in Uniform Masked Rider Edition box figurines. These figures are from a line, you know, called Girls in Uniform, and the other figures mostly dealt with the Sentai, or the, like, the Power Ranger type girls. This one was more of the, these were all from Masked Rider, or otherwise known as Kamen Rider. And I believe I bought this, like, the entire, like, a big box of it for, I think it was around $50 to $60. Otherwise, if you were wanted to take your chances, you can buy them individually, like, at cons, and they ran maybe around $8 a box. Keep in mind, these were all random, so what would really suck is if you bought a bunch of them and you got a bunch of duplicates. Now, with this set here, you would get two of every figure, and there was one limited edition exclusive per box. So the first figure I'm going to show is from two of my favorite series from Kamen Rider. One is Kamen Rider Fives. Here's the Smart Brain, or sorry, Smart Lady. She was kind of like, I guess you can say she reminded me of a Microsoft cheerleader. Because Smart Brain was a company that was trying to turn everybody into monsters and take over the world type thing. And, you know, she always would appear with the suitcase, and inside the suitcase dealt with, like, the secret weapon for Fives. Now, one thing I liked about the character was her blue hair and then her blue uniform. I thought it was kind of on the cute side, and the boots didn't help much either. But anyways, she didn't have much to say, but she spoke volumes and just showing up on a scene and smiling. Now, with the alternator, the rare figure was the Smart Lady figure. And this is what this one looked like. You got a black version of her uniform, slightly different pose, and then her hair color changed too. Now, personally, I like the blue version a lot better than the black, but I'm not going to complain because she was one of my more favorite characters. Now, for the next series was from a show called Kamen Rider Denno. The first character was Hana. She was a girl that was traveling with on the train, traveling through time, and she was basically the only person that can keep the Imagines in line. So she provided much comedy relief, and I was kind of really disappointed when they turned her into a young girl during the middle of the series. But, you know, not the writer, so I don't have to, you know, it's not my choice. Now, one thing I kind of like about this figure is, in a way, well, it's funny in the sense of how she's stepping on the Imagine's face, Momotaro's face. But the other thing is, where's Momotaro's looking? Yeah, see, so I thought that was kind of funny, especially considering this is a kid's type of figure. The other one was Naomi. And Naomi was the waitress on the train. Naomi was another one of those cute characters. She had a nice little cute uniform on, and she would make these delicious looking drinks. See, like, if you notice inside there, they all were different colors, and it was all really colorful. It looked like it was like colorful, like whipped cream type thing on top. And every single week, I just wish I could have tasted just one of those drinks. And, you know, she didn't really, this is another character that really didn't do much at all, but she spoke volumes, just coming into the scene, smiling, serving people drinks, and then being a part of the hilarity that ensued as the Imagines fought. And I'll have more figures from the Masked Rider Girls in Uniform, and I'll throw out some other ones from the other Sentai series. So if you have any questions, comments, you know, feel free and to leave them on the side. And subscribe to the channel. And until next time.